Hello, I'd like to show you a lure that the Believer has come out with. It's an excellent lure. They sometimes call it a jailbird or a bumblebee. Just a great pattern. Fished over rock reefs. I've had exceptional success with this. This has got a few musky teeth even buried in the back of it. And then also, they've come out with this squirrel tail type of a back or squirrely tail, and those can be very effective also. So they come in jointed, gives you that speed effect, and also with the hard body you get that wide wobble. So give them a try, you'll like them.